Today we're going to show you how to properly use the all-new revolutionary Pulleze no-pull harness and leash in one. First,
you attach it to a standard dog collar. Press the button to release the clip out of the buckle system. Wrap it around the dog's girth. Click it in. And now you take the slack clip and you adjust the slack clip to the buckle. And we use a two-finger rule to make sure it's not too tight and not too loose around the dog. Now you're ready for a walk.